It is prohibited for a voter to take a photograph of their marked ballot. This arrangement is necessary to protect the secrecy of the choice of voters and to avoid a situation where voters are coerced or unduly influenced into making particular political choices.